Hi folks, this is Eddie from Easy Vacuum in Littleton or Highlands Ranch, Colorado. My phone number is 720-348-0400. Today we're going to be talking about the Sebo X5. Also, Sebo makes the X4, X4 Extra, G1, and G2. Pretty much they all the same. However, there's minor differences which I will point them out, you know, as the difference between one or the other. Now, the Sebo manufacturing company is a German company, and frankly I have been representing them for 23 years right here in Colorado, and it is the most durable, classic, good, old-fashioned vacuum with today technology or 21st century technology. Now, first of all, they do have the aluminum handle and a fingertip switch. If you need to remove, ever need to remove the handle, you can remove it for storage or what have you. Now, at the same time, this machine here have a quick draw. Those Germans, they love the Western movies, you know, so they called it a quick draw machine. You pull it out and you can have extra reach, you know. This is over here, a 10-foot ceiling, and you have 9-foot reach, you know, just straight. If you want the flexibility of the hose, you simply push on this button over here and you remove it. And now you have the hose with the flexibility so you can do your cushions. However, this machine here also, it's available with an optional 9-foot hose plus the extra 6-footer, so that will give you about 15-foot reach, you know. And at the same time, if you have pets and you want to remove their hair off your upholstery or the stairways or anything like that, you can just simply, this is optional also, you can add it to the machine. And what it does, if you have a rotating brush roll, it does remove the, it will remove the pet hair and what have you, and bring up your carpet nap, you know, as you want. Now, this machine over here, it's a really well thought out engineered machine. Majority of vacuums, they put the filter after the motor. Sebo decided to put the filters before the motor, therefore the service of the machine is very minimal in the future. You can use this vacuum for 10 years and you're lucky if you find any dirt, you know, build up on the motor. This is where the filter goes. This is the Super Air Clean filter right here, which is the standard filter in Europe, equivalent to a HEPA filtration. However, you can change this filter and put the HEPA filter inside it in case if you need an extra filtration out of this machine. Now, this vacuum here have the cleanest concept of removing the bag. You simply depress on these over here and you remove the bag. Also, because it fills from the top, this bag here, you can pack it like a sack of flour. So in reality, you really get every square inch, you know, out of this machine here as far as the bag filling it. To install it, you know, you just put it in here and you simply. Now, if you ever need to remove this top housing, you know, for storage or what have you, it's very simple. All you have to do, lay it flat, push on this button right here and simply wiggle it out, and the whole upper part, you know, will get removed. Now, whenever you go through, according to Sebo, every 20th bag. However, that might change depending on your allergies and your neighborhood. Every 20th bag, you need to replace this filter right here. And you need to replace also this filter right here. Now, you can buy the bags as a package of bags, only 10 bags, or you can buy the service kit, and the service kit which consists of 10 bags, this filter here, and this filter here, and also a strip at the bottom that you need to replace in the future or whenever you go through 20 bags. In some areas, you might want to replace those filters every 10 bags instead of every 20th bag. Now, this machine over here, you have carpet height adjustment. It's automatic carpet height adjustment. It will adjust the nozzle to your own carpet. Whenever you turn it on,
adjusting to your own carpet instead of someone else's carpet.
This here will adjust to your own carpet instead of someone else's carpet. Also, it does have a check brush or what it is that for if you pick up a towel or a sock or a shoestring, it will jam on the brush roll and shuts it off. That green light will turn to red light indicating something wrong. I will show you later on also how to remove that obstruction. Also, whenever your brush roll is no longer touching your carpet, this light here will stay on. That means you need to replace the brush roll, it's worn out. You have a block or a bag indicator. If your bag is too full or if you have an obstruction in your machine, this light here will go on indicating that you need to replace the bag or check for blockage. Now, on these here two buttons, this is how you remove the brush roll, and I will show you later on how to do that. Now, majority of vacuum do have what we call a slip belt. Slip belt do stretches out. This one here have a timing belt. As a matter of fact, the belt is guaranteed for life from Sebo. So if the belt ever broke on this machine here, you do have actually warranty from Sebo on this belt over here. Just take it to an authorized dealer or the nearest one, and it will be taking care of you for the lifetime of the machine. Now, this orange flap over here, just in case if you picked up a twig or a toothpick and lodged width-wise, you know, so everything gets caught up, all you have to do, open it and check, you know, for blockage. If you remember earlier, we talked about the buttons, you know, how to remove the brush roll. You have one to the right and one to the left. On the left one here, you just push on it and simply you remove the brush roll. And if you ever want to replace it, that's how simple it is. Now, it's a good idea to replace the brush roll. Brush roll is just like a toothbrush. You throw away your toothbrush because it's no longer effective. On a vacuum, this is your carpet toothbrush, and you need to replace that every 3 years for the same exact reason that you throw away your toothbrush. Now, if you want to remove the other end, you simply depress on the other button and it will get removed. Remember earlier I mentioned the service kit comes with the bags and the filters and a strip. This is the strip that you need to replace also every 20th bag or whenever you buy a service kit for the machine. It has rubber coated wheels so it does not scratch you or mar your hardwood floor or your marble. Now, this machine is set up with a hall sensor. The hall sensor is, if you pick up a towel or anything like that, it will shut off the machine to prevent damage. Now watch this machine in action. We put Colorado sand, we put some paper, we put Kapok to simulate pet hair, we also put Rice Krispies and some coins. The purpose of the coins to indicate to you that if you happen to pick up a sharp object as such, no damage will be done to the motor. See how it's adjusting now, the light went off, and that means that this is the right trip. The vibration of the sand is agitating the dirt. Now, this is the X5. The only difference between the X5 and the X4, the X4 is right here, which is a 12-inch width, versus the X5 is a 15-inch. Everything else is exactly the same as the X5 series. However, there's a special model, they call it X4. The X4 is exactly what you see here, except it comes with the 9-foot hose and that little turbo that I showed you earlier. Then Sebo make another two models. One of them is G1 and the other one is G2. The G1 is the closest to the X4. The only difference between these two, beside the color, is that the X4 have automatic carpet height adjustment, where the G1 have the manual carpet height adjustment, and so is the G2. The G2 is exactly as the G1, except the G1 is 12-inch and the G2 is 15-inch. Now, for any future question, or if you have any question, please do not hesitate to call me at 720-348-0400, or you can check them all the models on my website, which is www.ezbags.com. Mention this video and receive a free package of bags free of charge with purchase of a Sebo vacuum. Thank you.